Welcome to MooMooMath Math and Science. In this video, I'd like to talk about the difference between a solar and lunar eclipse. When the shadow of one celestial body, like the moon or the earth, falls on another, an eclipse occurs. A solar eclipse happens when the moon comes between the earth and the sun, and the shadow of the moon falls on part of the earth. A lunar eclipse happens when the earth comes between the sun and the moon, and the shadow of Earth falls on the moon. Let's talk about a couple ways to help you remember the difference between a solar and lunar eclipse. The order of the celestial bodies during a solar eclipse is the sun, moon, and earth, or SMI. Also, please remember that the shadow of the moon only falls on a small portion of the earth, and people during this portion can look towards the sun to see the solar eclipse. Remember, never look directly at the sun. That's not healthy. During a lunar eclipse, the order of the celestial bodies is sun, earth, moon, or SIM. Next, you may be wondering why you don't see a solar and lunar eclipse every month. The reason is that the moon's orbit around the earth is tilted by about 5 degrees relative to the orbit of the Earth around the Sun. This tilt is just enough to place the Moon out of the Earth's shadow for most full moons, and the Earth out of the Moon's shadow for most new moons. So there we go, two different types of eclipses, a solar and a lunar. Thanks for watching, and MooMooMath uploads a new math and science video every day. Please subscribe and share.